Hey there, this is Brian the Plushie and Pokemon fan here. And today, I will do a commentary on Peter's rant on I Hate Everything. This rant is going to suck because he lied about Michael the Rapper Offline Guy's opinion on I Hate Everything. Let's get it started.
I Hate Everything? More like I Like Everything.
You're kidding. You're kidding, right?
Oh my god, this user sucks. This user hates everything.
I have nothing to say for that.
He hates Minecraft, Christmas, TV, and more.
It's his opinion. Deal with it.
Worst video from this user is I hate you too. More like I like you too. And what the fuck? Why he hates you too? If he...
Maybe because of the systems of YouTube. Plus, you're only saying that to bash his opinion, and bashing someone's opinion will get you in.
So much trouble!
If he hates YouTube, he should close his account.
Wow.
This proves you support cancel culture.
The only video I like from this channel is I Hate TikTok. Because TikTok is not safe, and it has videos with copyrighted music.
Don't dare.
Anyways, I hope this user gets terminated for good.
Dude, I can't even begin to tell you how much none of that is gonna happen.
I don't know who likes this user, but do you know who hates this user? Michael the Beyond Guy.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong!
He no longer hates I Hate Everything is because he learns how to handle opinions.
He made a rant on this user.
Such limited thinking.
He put his I Hate Everything rant in private.
So screw I Hate Everything. And screw Christmas, yes, sunny day, no.
What does Christmas, yes, sunny day, no have to do with this rant?
Gaming Gen is 789,000 times better than I Hate Everything. And the rant.
That's the end of the video. Please like, share, subscribe, and turn on the bell for more notifications. See you next time. Bye.